वेलकम बैक टू योर चैनल गेट ऑर्गेनाइज योर होम। समर हॉलीडे सीजन स्टार्टेड नाउ एंड इट इन्वॉल्व्स ट्रैवलिंग, मीटिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली। ट्रैवलिंग मींस पैकिंग ऑल द लगेज प्रॉपरली सो दैट दे कैन गेट ऑल द आइटम्स व्हेन वी आर मूव्ड। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विथ यू हाउ आई पैक माई सिंगल सूट केस एंड आई ट्राई टू बी मिनिमल एज मच एज पॉसिबल। I hope this video will helpful for you to organize your suitcase whenever you are planning for travel. So without any delay, let's get started. First and most important step is to prepare packing list. So prepare list according to your plan. For example, for how many days you are going, how much items you needed, and what is the weather of that place? If you are prepared list like this, you can cross check at the last moment and you can get an idea that what item you have and what you still needed to arrange. And in this way, you are not going to miss any item. Try to prepare your list in advance so that you can add more items when it is striking your mind. Also write numbers of items so that you can avoid chances of shortage or excess of item. Don't forget to make list of extra item so that you can finalize it at the last moment. Don't forget to check your weather before packing. Check your weather for all days, for how many days you are going. For example, I am going to Shimla for 10 days, so I am checking all days weather of that place. Weather of Shimla is between 20 to 30 degrees centigrade, so I am going to pack my cloth according to that weather. Plan your entire outfits including shoes, accessories before go on your trip is the best thing to do. I always pack my outfit and not an individual item. For example, I am taking this white trouser with this black straggly top and with this I will wear this beautiful valise. First, select your jewelry according to your dress or what you like to wear and try to keep it in this type of plastic box rather than to keep it in any hanky or socks etc. Packing in plastic box will protect your jewelry from any damage and it is also safe for your finger from any pricking from your jewelry. Big size bottle of all these items can occupy too much space in your suitcase and also can make your luggage heavy. I personally prefer to invest in a small size pack of all these items. It takes less space in suitcase, even you can carry it in your handbag. Use this type of box to keep your toothbrush and toothpaste so that in the morning you do not require to unpack your whole luggage. We all have more shadows and lipstick. Think realistically how much makeup you are going to wear it. First of all, minimize your makeup. Store them in a single pouch so that you don't need to search in a different pocket of your bags. By minimizing your makeup kit, you can also carry it in your handbag and touch up. Pack separately your electronic items like charger, battery charger, headphone, trimmer, etc. Hold your cord like this so that it won't get tangled. And don't forget to remove cord from your charger at the time of packing. This part of cord become damaged if we are not removing charger and fold it directly. Folding like this is safe for your charger. I have kept a small pouch as a medical kit with some pain reliever, stomach pain reliever, cold medicines, skin cream, etc. in case of any emergency. So, before packing off your footwear, clean it properly with brush, wipe or cloths. Make sure always put your shoe in shoe bag or any pouch bag to avoid any dirt from your shoes on your clothes. Always use plastic bag rather than fabric bags. Don't forget to carry laundry bag to keep your dirty and clean clothes separately. It is very important step to lay everything out before packing in suitcase. It will help you to fill all the things in your suitcase in a logical way. Now it's time to fold your clothes. Fold your clothes as small as possible. By doing small folds, every cloth will be visible in your suitcase. It will make your task easy when you are selecting your dress to wear. Keep all your undergarments in a pouch. Tuck your panty in a bra cup to save space. And now let's pack. First, in Ziploc section, I am keeping my footwear, electronic item. I am keeping all my sanitary pad in a paper bag so that I can get it easily. In this section, I am also keeping makeup pouch, sunglass, hair accessories, toothbrush, jewelry kit and undergarments, towel, etc. In this zip, I am keeping my laundry bag so that I can get it immediately. I am arranging my clothes category wise. For example, all my one piece I kept together, all my skirt together, shorts in a line, and now my packing is done.
I hope this video helped you to find out an idea about how you can organize your suitcase or luggage. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like this video, please give thumbs up to it and comments below. For more organizing video, please subscribe my channel. See you in next video. Till then, bye and take care.